Christian friend, a prayer partner.
Kawe na ha ko beke wa na ko Christ Jesus. My ruru wo ke fa.
Just pick a prayer partner. Pick a prayer partner.
And then wo nun sele na na wo.
Or strengthen that prayer spirit, prayer walk that is between you and another partner.
Na tawe ko nun sele ke hi wo ma wanna no ke Christ Christ.
You will see how much you will achieve for the church and the society.
Ninge kwa uwe Kristo Yesu, shikilo Kristo, mahini di upeta ulugoya tumichi ya.
It is you and your prayer group.
Kawe ma anamemba nizuma wolo sela.
That prayer group you have been able to generate, do this prayer there, you will see the world will be affected by you.
Unenge, hibu nizuma wolo sela, unenge,
it is you and the church, the fellowship. You and your chapter, your unit. Mobilize the church into prayer. Mobilize your chapter into prayer. Mobilize the unit into prayer. You will see the testimonies the Lord will give you in holiness of our movement. That's what I'm saying. Mobilize yourself. You join others to pray. Two are better than one. Your prayer fine, but you pray better with greater resolve when you pray together with other people. Your prayer, 1 month's prayer of the righteous can do a lot, but when they are together there's greater power and faster walk.